up here in Tuska, way back, beautiful falls, and sometimes that in our lives that we have to walk a distance and see things, and maybe in our Bible study and things like that, we have to go the distance to see and to learn. It's like we had to walk way back here to see this beauty. So remember, God provides for us, and also think about His creation. He made this for us to enjoy and to take care of. Dwell and be safe. Amen.